The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the Superstar.
This puppy dog loyalty from this superstar has to go away. It's become a detriment.
There's nothing wrong with having people you can trust in this business and being someone others can trust too.
Woof, woof. Spoken like a true puppy dog, Saxton. Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition. Creatures of the night, rejoice! The dead man has returned! The aura of the Undertaker is one that always intimidates.
And his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds.
Unforgiving structure is down and the bell is rung. Unforgiving and at times outright ominous.
DDT.
Return fire from the Undertaker. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Undertaker's really being tested here.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Clothesline in the corner. He switches it back around. Finds a counter for the dead man. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Slam down. And now look at the Undertaker's face.
Crank in the head. And he's just become merciless here. You have to give credit for the steady fight he's giving.
Undertaker reversing the momentum on him.
Yeah, the dead man getting some refreshed vitality. Hurricanrana. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No, it's not, Michael. And I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
And now the most dangerous area inside the cell. And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here. Now we're talking. This sledgehammer might be what decides this match. Reversal by the Undertaker. But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Able to counter.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Undertaker gets reversed. Gets him with the counter. Up in trouble here.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
From way up, double axe handle.
Up on the turnbuckle now. He's got good timing with that reverse
from the middle rope.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Sit up, powerball. Two count.
And he fights it off.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
Oh, my goodness. Quick return to the ring.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure. Turning the tables. Taker retaliates.
Boom!
Oh, no. He breaks right through the steel wall.
This is getting out of hand.
Man, the dead man facing some danger.
Taker needs to rise again.
This is rather reckless of him. Wouldn't you say
this whole match is reckless?
But necessary.
This is where things really start to heat up, fellas.
It's getting good now. He has climbed to the top of the 20-foot structure.
No, 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 no!
Oh, he retaliates.
Referee should stop this match.
It's too late for that, Saxton. Just look at him. The damage has already been done.
Here he goes, up the side of the structure.
A long way up.
I'm not so sure he knows what he's doing, guys.
Who are you to question him?
He's reached the peak.
What is he thinking? My gosh, this is making the hair on my neck stand up.
A nervous energy has come across this arena as war is waged on top of the cell.
Precarious position here.
Electric chair and a face buster.
Every fall on top of the cell is like putting your flesh through a meat grinder.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Don't do this.
Oh, my gosh, I've seen it all now.
Are you nuts?
Oh, my God, he took a massive plunge.
No way!
Putting your body on the line.
Good Lord, good Lord. That's it. They're dead.
He's got something in mind here.
I don't think I want to know what it is.
If you ask me, this doesn't seem like the brightest of ideas.
Yeah, it's great, Corey. You're right. Somehow he saw Taker coming. Hard landing. Here he goes, right up the side of the cell.
Making it look easy.
Guys, he clearly has no regard for his own well-being.
He gave you the first hit, Byron. He has scaled to the top of the cell.
There's no easy way down now.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Michael, there is no room for error here.
Yeah, one slip up and it's trouble.
He's all the way at the top now.
Undertaker's got him.
This whole arena is standing watching these maniacs battle at 25 feet off the ground. Big uppercut.
Counters.
A counter answered by another counter.
Sunblock slam. Everyone in this building is just waiting on bated breath.
We've all seen life-altering moments come from the top of that cell.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable. Crashing down! For the love of mankind, he fell right out of the sky. Makes a cover!
Two!
He stays alive, he stays alive!
The trademark resolve of The Undertaker on display. He will not stay down.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result. Now the outside, right by those cell walls.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out.
Table!
Undertaker's lost all power. The dead man is looking beatable. Undertaker retaliates.
Superstar showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
He got whipped into that corner. I don't like the looks of this on the second round. Nasty drag. And his core has been taken up. And there's the cover.
One, two, three.
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it. The devil was afoot in this Hell in a Cell match. Let's take another look, guys.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk, right?
The following contest is an Iron Man match. It is for the WWE Championship.
For over 50 years, the WWE Championship has stood as the premier championship in professional wrestling. And tonight, we may see a new chapter in its storied history.
Both champion and challenger are motivated by the biggest prize of them all. The man who lays claim to that title can call himself the very best competitor in this industry.
Slam!
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
And he has an answer for Big E. Great counter.
Big forearm.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. He thinks he has it. Power storm after two.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Locks in the gut wrench. Scouted.
All the way over.
He's absorbed some damage already. Measured up. Quick thinking pays off.
And responds with a counter of their own. Another reversal. Eye for eye here.
To showing how well scouted they each are. Carmella's position to be in right now. Just like that, Big E finds a counter.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Look at this raw power.
Sit up, powerbomb.
Shoulder shoots up before two.
He's still got more left in the tank. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
To the midsection, sunset flip.
Two count.
No, stops the count at two.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Stop. Big E has lost any momentum here.
Yeah, Big E needs to find that spark.
Pull right back in.
Side slam.
Ooh,
he's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it. Enough already.
This could be big. Going up high.
Soaring.
Oh, huge miss there.
Trampling the opposition.
And he has an answer for Big E.
Something here.
And whatever. Uh-oh. First up top. Dangerous situation, guys.
If this lands, it is all over.
Oh, from the second rope up on it. The shoulder. Avalanche. Attitude adjustment.
Is it enough to put Big E away?
Looking for the victory. There's two. Just like that, he gets a fall. And he's able to counter. In time.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
He's turning the tables. Nice counter from Big E. Oh, and a reversal.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Driven down.
Big E on the move.
Incredible elevation from the big man.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
One, two.
He sneaks a fall.
Big E. Well, that clinched things for Big E.
Two.
And he gets a fall.
Man, check out this power.
Gorilla press slam. Big E on the receiving end. He's one step ahead there. Tough position to be caught in here. Get slammed down.
To the stomach connects. Waist lock.
Looks like a sitting duck right now.
And able to counter. Beautiful suplex.
We're beginning to the powerhouse of the New Day as his opponent up. Big E with a big ending.
That's it. Big E just ended things.
Late in the match, he scores a fall.
What a drop. Listen to this place.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Nice counter from Big E.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Gorilla press slam.
He's able to fend off the attack.
He's got him scouted.
Nice takedown, stacked for the pin.
Going counter for counter.
Oh!
Perfect drop kick.
And Big E being hammered again.
It has been unsettling to see Big E manhandled for portions of this match.
That's gotta be it. Two! He gets the late score.
Kick to the midsection. What energy in the arena tonight.
Two count.
Got it. No. Just a two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Yeah. Bam. Down he goes.
And again, Big E gets caught by the attack there.
Yeah, Big E is falling into dire straits here.
Shoots the half.
Into a neck breaker. Phenomenal.
Oh, I absolutely love this. WWE fans are pumped. You can't see me. Into the...
Oh, Big E avoids contact.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Gut punch.
Nasty.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Perched up top. Dangerous situation, guys.
If this lands, it is all over.
Oh, from the second rope, up on it. The shoulder.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Cover. Two. And they're still in this.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters.
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this? Predicament right here.
Powerbomb!
I just think the constant attacks to the...
Look out! All the way to the outside. Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Gets put into the barricade.
Two.
Face first into the barricade. Big E has lost
suplex.
Slides back into the ring.
From the top!
That one fails to land. Missed the mark. And he has an answer for Big E.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Measured up and...
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
Crank in the head.
AA on point.
Not done yet.
We got part two on the way.
No man does that better.
Some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, the Superstar.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
We really are looking at...
I think we all know the story here between John Cena and Brock Lesnar. Cena doesn't think Lesnar has the heart of a true superstar. He thinks Lesnar is arrogant and, frankly, just a big bully.
And I don't think Lesnar cares what Cena thinks one way or another. Brock views Cena as a roadblock between him and his rightful place as the undisputed King of the Mountain.
And that roadblock is what the Beast intends to destroy in what should be an extraordinary battle.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. This is going to take some power here. Look at this strength. Absolutely impressive. Brock here now, not used to being without the momentum.
You don't see Lesnar flustered like this very often.
He catches Cena with a counter.
Brock managing to get some control back now.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
Up high! Whoa, close body!
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
From the top, the leader of the C Nation.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Byron, how do you feel about Cena taking on Lesnar here?
Look, I gotta say, I'm a little uncomfortable. Look, I think John Cena can rise to the occasion like no other superstar I've ever seen, but Brock Lesnar is like nobody else.
Well, it's no question John Cena has a unique ability to dig deep, but I'm not sure that's gonna be enough for you.
We're definitely going to find out real soon.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
Cena giving no quarter.
We're seeing why they call him Big Match John.
Yeah, the greatest of all time. John Cena, the 16-time world champion.
Man.
He's absorbing some tough hits.
Does he have it here? And a strong kick out at one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank. Lesnar moved.
And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Placed on the top turnbuckle, back to their competitor. Short clothesline. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Ooh, right to the throat. Punch connects. And he's able to counter.
Sequence of reversals there.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Suplex brings him down.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Shoulder tackle in the corner.
He's returning fire. Closed fist connects. Great counter. Bad predicament right here.
Down. Brutal. Hey, hey, what now?
Cena headed up top.
Sky high. Picture perfect leg drop from the top.
To stop Lesnar. Knows the job is not done.
Cena!
Does Cena two, put this one? John Cena did it!
They all want this championship. And here's a superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person to be looking to convince tonight.
But he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads as of late. He's gained a level of popularity that has steadily grown week by week, and he wants to prove that the hype is legitimate.
Look at this raw power. Penny predicament. He kicks out before the count hits two.
Trying to catch him off guard with that attempt.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He's turning the tables.
Caught with a neck breaker.
Oh, what a counter. Hits him with the counter. There. Reversal. Can he take advantage? And go driver.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Fist drop. Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out.
Just cranking ahead.
Tossed into the corner.
Back to the rebound. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Position to be in right now.
Oh, right across the throat.
He's executing on his plan perfectly. The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Saw that one coming.
He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
These two.
Able to evade.
Reversal on top of reversal. Big back body drop.
What elevation.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, he's firing on all cylinders.
Crank in the head. Stop. Being carried around with ease. Oh, jeez. Falling hard to the outside. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. Yeah. Answering back.
Delivered into the barricade.
That'll do it.
Three.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Back into the ring.
Four.
Looking to take flight here.
Taking flight.
That was terrible, Byron.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
He deflects it right back. And another counter. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Scoop slam.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Knew what was coming there.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
He turns it around.
AA on point.
Not done yet.
We got part two on the way.
Two adjustment. That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Two. What? Only two? Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
And he's keeping the pressure on.
You have to give credit to the steady fight he's giving.
Have it scouted.
Series of reversals.
Situation, guys.
If this lands, it is all over.
Off from the second rope, up under the shoulder.
Can he take advantage of this?
Cover. There's two.
New champion. I can't believe it.
So here we go. Extreme rules. Basically, anything goes. You can win by pinfall or submission.
Every hold, every surface, every object in the arena is all fair game for these combatants.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Stomping. Ouch. And finds a counter. Boom! He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Nice single leg takedown. A leg drop across the knee. Very effective.
Tough position to be caught in here. How does one best take advantage of the extreme rules environment?
Quite simply, if you can dream it, you can do it. This isn't the time to be timid. This is the time to leave it all in the ring.
He's taken some good hits.
Yeah, but he expected extreme pain in an extreme rules match.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
When Van Dam turns the tables. Here we go. From the DDT.
Spiked.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
Precision knee. If the ref was only in better position, that would have been three.
He foiled that attempt.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Good timing with that reversal.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oklahoma slam.
Look at this raw power.
Sit out, powerbomb.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
He's still got life in this matchup.
This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman. Deadlift gut-wrench suplex.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle. Trouble up on the top. Avalanche arm drag. Arm RVD just getting knocked around.
Yeah, RVD needs to find that spark. RVD looking to get back in this.
It's time for RVD to gain control after his opposition's mistake.
He climbs into the ring.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, off the counter.
Down they go. And again,
we are seeing how bad this superstar wants to win.
Heading up, he's thinking back.
Is still going on, defies all reasoning.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
Placing the ladder in the corner.
Clearly setting it up for something.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point could come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Deadlift, gut-wrench suplex.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Sent into the corner.
Ooh-wee.
Gonna be agonizing for the arm.
This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman. Deadlift gut-wrench suplex.
Position to be in right now. Oh my God, right over the top and hit hard. RVD is getting picked apart right now.
Tough spot for flying.
Oh God, that's a bad landing.
Taking a chance and it didn't pay off at all. RVD keeps him at bay.
And that holds RVD back.
Could be what he needed to ignite a rally.
Took off the hood of the announce table up here by the monitors.
Sound intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
He turns it around.
Oh, what a roundhouse.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast in time.
Uh-oh. From the apron, this isn't going to be good.
He's fighting hard, and it's paying off.
He's taking charge here.
Oh, and a reversal.
RVD looking to get back in this.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
He takes control.
Hang it back with their own cut.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole.
Legs trapped.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why. And Dan saves himself.
RVD fires back. Delivers the knee. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's got his hands on the back. One home run swing could end this match.
ropes and back into the ring.
This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman. Deadlift, gut-wrench suplex.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Back in the ring now.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
No way, no. Across the shoulders. Back to the top.
And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation that bit by bit he was.
And that will end it.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Superstar!
And a very strong performance here from tonight's winner.